Hello and welcome back. I woke up a little bit late and just regained my strength, and I was thinking first of continue with Parasite Eve, but and considering with the wing the first 2 days, because the frame drops were too bad last time, so it ruined a lot of the game, the video. So I'm gonna redo the first 2 days, then next week I will continue. But for now, I felt I wanted to stream something, so I decided to take one of my favorite PlayStation 2 games, Odin Sphere. I'm not sorry if I pronounced that second word right, because I have a bit of problem with pronouncing that word. Even the Swedish word is a bit same. I think it's pear, something. Not too sure. And I decided to take the PlayStation 2 version. I like the Leaf Tracer version, but I felt that I want to pick the original. And I'm just gonna quickly check so that I am live. Oh, I like this music. Yeah, I'm live. Let me know if the volume is A or something. Select a difficult level. I'm just gonna take easy. I just want to chill. Language for dub. Let's take English. Chili. Oh, pick up the cat. Pick up. Gonna sit here with my cat. I haven't got this for yet, so. No! I wanted to hold you, kitty! I'm holding you! That's one big cat! Either that, or I'm pretty small. Okay. Down. Pick up the book. Read Valkyrie. Yes. The soul shines proudly after falling in battle. The birds have a belief. This is the only method of earning an immortal soul. Prelude Act 1, Storming Battlefields. Thank you.
Hilda!
Gwendolyn. It's so quiet now. The sound of battle seems so far away. Seems I cannot follow my king into the final battle.
No, don't give up.
Gwendolyn, please take this. I have no use for it now. This spear has slain many foes, making a mountain of corpses. The king, father, will undoubtedly praise my actions.
I'm sure he will.
Do I see tears in your eyes? You're too kind, sister. Please, do not cry. Your older sister will leave the world as a great warrior. It's so dark here. Gwendolyn, I can't see you.
Griselda, I won't let you be alone for long. I shall be by your side soon enough.
We have lost this battle. There are simply too many enemies. So that is the Shadow Knight. Rumor has it he has made a deal with Halya to acquire such strength. What power?
I will face him.
Princess, you shall not.
Kill me now. How long do you intend to keep me pinned down?
Go on, run away. This battle is over. Any more deaths will just be a waste.
Oh, I'm glad to see you're safe. I had feared you were...
At this point, I cannot go back.
Please, wait. But what good are troops that have lost their leader?
Thank you.
What are bosons? Bosons are forms of energy used as a source of magic by sorcerers as well as elemental entities like fairies. However, do not forget that their beautiful shine is that of a creature's life, as bosons only appear when a living creature passes away. Why did I get more? Five fears. Weapons crafted with the rare magical crystal called the Five Fears. Unlike normal weapons, these weapons have the ability to grow and become more powerful. Wait, did you what? Throwing stuff at me. Eating food heals injuries and helps strengthen the body, increases HP level. Food becomes your own flesh and blood, replenishing vital energy. Those who eat healthy food will strengthen their bodies. Eating carefully prepared food and enhance their growth. Uncooked food takes more time to consume and digest. Frame drops, yay. Absorbing Fosons, the weapon's attack power is enhanced. Also, it is said that the absorbing Fosons can be used to cast various magical spells. Ah! Which one did I pick up? In battles where one's life is always in danger, many soldiers hide their valuables before fighting. Defeat your enemies quickly before they hide the treasures. Take a quick look around.
Gwendolyn, you've returned.
I have an announcement, Your Majesty, regarding the invasion. Our troops have been lost. The foes had more reinforcements than we had anticipated. We were forced to enter a battle of attrition. The Valkyries suffered many casualties, including Griselda, our commander.
I know of Griselda's fate.
Griselda fought bravely for you to the very end. She entrusted me with a spear in her final moments.
She was the most gallant and noble of all my warriors. That spear is a special weapon known as a cipher. It collects spirits that haunt battlefields and uses their power to smite enemies. Henceforth, you shall wield the spear as you please. We shall launch another assault on the enemy. I shall personally take part in this battle. Send the troops when you're prepared.
Father! Is that all you have to say about Griselda?
Words will not bring your sister back. Tis no time for sentimentality.
Princess, we shall regroup with those able to fight. At the moment, I have 4 soldiers ready. Just say the word.
We only have half the troops we started with. Everyone is rushing to their deaths.
Princess, that was close. I had heard that the Shadow Knight looked like a demon, but he seemed human to me. Why did he let you go?
What? Griselda's dead because she rushed ahead of the main forces. It's certainly not because I was late to the battle.
Lord Brigand, you may be one of our nation's heroes, but I hear that you act as you wish because my father does nothing to stop you.
That dastardly queen of the fairies? She was the one who summoned the dragon.
That monstrous beast. She truly is evil.
That dastardly queen of the fairies?
Oh, princess, hear me out. That spear is a magical weapon called a cipher. The dwarves fashion the crystals out of jewels and use them in the weapons. It absorbs magical elements called phozons and is able to absorb and release them. It will surely lead you to victory.
My dear princess, that stone on your spear is a jewel from the Netherworld. Did you know that? Traveling from this world to the Netherworld, it's very dangerous, and only one man is able to do it, King Odin. If we can obtain that cauldron and fabricate our own jewels, Ragnarok will have no more enemies.
Princess Gwendolyn, I am worried about you. Please stay strong. Thank you, Miris. I shall bring some tea up to your room later.
A traveling vendor who's been allowed to sell in this castle. Is there anything you need?
One can be useful, so I'm gonna sell some stuff.
We're moving out now. Inform the troops.
Griselda.
So you're going to battle in order to win your father's love.
That's not true. I'm fighting for my kingdom and my own pride. If I fall in battle, that is a fate all my countrymen must face.
Don't try to hide the truth from me. You seek death so that you may earn the love you so desperately seek.
Quiet!
I am but a phantom. I represent your innermost thoughts. I am pathetic. I've never been loved since the day I was born. Giving your life for your father will not make your death worthwhile. You will simply die, like Griselda died.
Stop it! If I sacrifice myself for my duty, Father will surely show his love for me. Surely.
Tid att få sonsen produce fruit and planted. The amount of fossons required to ripen fruit varies, but the more a plant needs, the better fruit. Fruit will turn overripe when left on branches for too long. It is recommended that you pick fruit as soon as it ripens. Oh, damn it. I have forgotten so much how to do this. Yeah. think that was possible to release, but... Maybe I can't do it just yet. Ah, damn it. Whatever. Where is it? Days from long ago, described by a mystical glowing butterfly. It is rarely seen, and one is considered very lucky to encounter it. It is said that fortunes can gather together and materialize in the form of a butterfly. This butterfly can only be seen for a brief period of time. Okay. And I missed out one. That's too bad.
Princess Gwendolyn, this base is under our control, but the enemy is stronger than we expected. We've entered a deadlock.
I am here to report that Lord Brigand's troops shall soon arrive. The general has sent us a message to fight strongly.
He's so late! What is he doing?
Orders from the king. Abandon the base and assault the enemy with all our troops.
Hurry! Send the order to attack to all the units!
I could charge extra since this is a battlefield, but it's very dangerous. I could have 9 lives and it still wouldn't be enough. I'll make you a deal.
That one could be good. I'm gonna take that one. Damn it, I can only wear one? That sucks. Extra EXP. I'm gonna take extra EXP. Where should I go? Boss fight? Yeah. I don't think I'm ready for a boss fight yet. Let's see. Okay, let's see.
Ah!
Whoops. Oh, now I remember. I get hurt by my own attack. That sucks. Totally forgot about that. Damn it. Maybe I should cure. Okay. I think that's the last one. Thank you.
I'm neutral in this war. I'm just a businessman. In this bloodstained land, the stakes are high, but the profits are higher.
Would you stop doing that, you asshole? Remember if the boss stage must be the last one. It's a logical thing.
Thank you.
take a while for me to get used to the controls again. Right. Don't have anyone. Down there. Thank you. Get full. That's not good. Next level, 10 EXP. Maybe I can sell some stuff.
I'm neutral in this war. I'm just a businessman. In this bloodstained land, the stakes are high, but the profits are higher.
Yeah. No, bye. Go. Be useful. I'm gonna check if I need to equip it. Yeah, I need to equip it for use it. Okay. I think I will sell it.
I I'm neutral in this
yeah,
war.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm just a bit.
Oh, I can press that one.
I have a report, Your Highness. The Aesir have launched an all-out assault. They are attacking our headquarters with all their soldiers. The Paladins fight valiantly, but 'tis only a matter of time till they are overrun.
Odin, I see he risks his own life with this strategy of his.
Here are your orders. Quickly, call back the troops from the front line and attack them from behind. Use everything we have. Attack from both sides and annihilate them.
Our king is bestowed with divine grace. Prepare yourself, Queen of the Ghosts. I, King Odin's daughter Gwendolyn, shall be the one to take your life.
So, you call me a ghost? The Demon Lord's daughter is bold indeed. It seems that my reinforcements have arrived. It's about time, sorcerer.
Your Majesty, my sincerest apologies for my tardiness.
Come, Belial, my faithful dragon.
Let us put this to the test. Do you still dare to speak so impudently before my mighty dragon?
Damn it! Stop being dizzy! Stop being dizzy! Whoa.
King Odin, please rejoice. The enemies are retreating.
It seems that it is finally over. Have Brigand's troops hunt down any remaining enemy forces. Go, inform all our soldiers of our victory. Sound the horn, and allow them to celebrate our glory. Now, leave me.
King Odin.
Yes, there it is. The crystallization cauldron. Fairies have kept it hidden for so long. Oh, do you see this mysterious light? Now it is finally mine. This power will grant me victory in any battle. What's happening?
Oh no! What happened to the glow? The cauldron's light has gone out.
Do you know where my father... where I may find the king?
The king is with the crystallization cauldron.
What? Who goes there? What are you doing here?
These stupid battles all over again. Cauldron is a source of disaster. I will not allow the crystallization cauldron to be used any further. Not by you, nor by the Queen of the Fairies.
Wait!
Chapter 2 already. I will be right back. Thank you. about that. Took longer than I expected.
That technology is so advanced we can't make it work!
That witch from the forest must have put the cauldron's fire out.
How did the witch stop the cauldron?
That was the forest witch? If I'd known, I wouldn't have let her go.
The witch is a refugee from a fallen enemy nation. It's the king's fault she's still alive.
Lord Brigand, please refrain from making such critical remarks in front of the soldiers.
I cannot still my tongue in the face of weakness.
Princess, please! May I ask that the king retract the marriage he arranged for me? I can still fight! I would rather die fighting than be subservient.
I would like to help, but this is the law.
That law sucks!
Valkyries that cannot fight are wed to brave warriors to bear brave children. They are stripped of their pride and honor and live under a man's thumb.
Oh, fuck. That sucks.
Princess Gwendolyn, if that horrible cauldron never existed, then this bloodshed would not happen.
Hold your tongue! My father is never wrong in his tactics.
Was the Shadow Knight there? He killed many of our troops. I heard that he pledged his soul to death and traded his life for demonic powers. All I know is that I hope I never meet him on the battlefield.
I can't think of anything to buy, so.
Do you understand how much we have sacrificed here? If it all was for some hunk of scrap iron, it is a disgrace to the dead. I'll catch that witch and make her spill her guts about that cauldron. If she plays dumb, her head will fly.
Someone, stop that fool before he leaves. No, he cannot be serious about opposing me. I shall find the witch. Gwendolyn, I leave the rest to you.
Father, please wait. A king cannot idly abandon his own castle. If I had not let the witch go, this would not have happened. Allow me to redeem myself. I shall capture the witch.
Gwendolyn, wait.
Yes, Father?
Heed my words. Do not cause undue harm to the witch. She's... well, she's... she is special. Be respectful.
As you wish, Your Majesty.
Antidote, cures, poison, ingredient, material, something, Oniona, or material 6, Cubs Bane.
Thank you.
Yeah. In Aerion, alchemic methods are being passed down through the ages. Alchemy is performed by dissolving various objects in special liquid known as materials to create alchemy mixes. However, the alchemist must possess a recipe to successfully create a mixture. And I saw there was some there. One must not attack haphazardly. You must mind your distance from the opponent, gather your power, and attack swiftly. Avoid multiplying enemies and fight one-on-one. Battles are not just about swinging your weapon. You must tend your wounds, use magic and items, and strengthen your weapon to truly take control of the battlefield. Frame drops have increased some. I wonder if it could be because it is starting to get the holidays. Because it was the same thing in summer. Mandragoras are mobile plants that come in various types and grow underground. They are commonly known for use as catalyst in magic as well as cooking. Mandragoras squeak when stepped on. Jump on the spot where you heard the squeak and it will come out of the ground and start running. Just hit it once to capture it. Napalm releases an explosive stream of fire. Ingredients, material 2 plus onion. Ah, seed. Damn it. Fight. I thought I had more napalms. Oh well. Thank you. Okay, up there. I'm gonna go down then and get. Oh, stop. Depicted in the book of botany, barren mat, also called the Scythian lamb, is an amazing plant that grows cheap instead of fruit. I heard that. Okay. Oh, cool. Gonna make some stuff. I need 12, okay. Thank you. I'll grab that set back. I think I'm gonna end the stream after I'm done with this stage. But I need to make something. I need to be the neatest then. I wanted to be in the bridge for a bit and I'll need it later. Muggle seeds are probably the best stuff to get because, well, you eat it, it becomes a seed, you plant it, you get a new one, you eat it, well, you get the point. There is anything I need to buy there, so I was gonna go here. Well, I heard that. Oh, god damn it. Said I can't just drop something. Let's do this. Yeah. again. What can I? I don't think I need that many. So.
Yeah.
They scared me! Son of a bitches!
I'm an innocent bystander. I'm just a nice goblin. Just don't ask where my wares came from.
Gonna buy one. I bought a muggle. I needed a mulberry. I'm so stupid. Rainfort. Have a mulberry.
Why don't you buy something? You may be a famous Valkyrie, but you still get hungry out on the battlefield, right?
Mulberry. More tutorials? Ugh. Lovely. What? Thank you. Take a look and see how I make stuff, because I have forgotten. The beast of despair feeds on man and destroys hope. The unleashed frenzy of death yearns for the light of life. The advancing inferno scorches the throne's surroundings. In the cauldron that breathes despair, the blood of the ancient boils. When Leviathan, the last of the dragons, devour the stone of blood, the pass shall be closed and void will cover the world. Prophecy of the end. That sounded nice. Okay, antidote. Oh, I need zeros. God damn it. That sucks. What do you get when mixing materials with other materials? Does pursuing the art should try it for themselves? One theory is that the materials number are multiplied and the resulting mixture become enriched with fusions. Depicted in the Book of Botany, Baromath is also called a Is that good enough? Okay, I read it before. Somewhat. No recipes! Books! I need to take this one first. Thank you. That's just beat up.
I will not let you escape this time.
You'll never get your wish, Valkyrie. Confront me all you want, but you cannot change my resolve. Go back and inform the Demon Lord. I will not listen to your pleas.
You have no choice in the matter. If you insist that you will not repair the cauldron...
That evil spear and my chain are both ciphers. If we battle, it will be a serious affair.
You're hesitating. Bluffing will only get you so far. If you value your life, obey the king.
Why should she?
You ignorant fool. You cut short your own life by meddling in my affairs. Using the crystallization cauldron will doom the entire world. That accursed cauldron served as a trigger to the horror that befell my native country of Valentine. It is Cataclysm's womb, and it should not exist.
The great magical country of Valentine is said to have been destroyed overnight. I am aware of the story that you describe. The Valentine prophecies say the world will be destroyed by 5 disasters. One of those 5 involves a furnace that spews despair. You say that line refers to the crystallization cauldron. 'Tis but a rumor from a ruined land.
War will spread across the world. The winning country will rule over the entire land. Your country's ambition is merely a convenient lie for the Demon Lord.
Do you imply that my king is deceiving everyone? I will not hear this mockery. Stop this nonsense. I shall take your life if I must.
Ha! That was a close one.
Wait. Both of you. Cease fighting.
Father! Why are you here?
I had a premonition of something like this. So I came here.
Odin.
I cannot allow you to hurt one another. Gwendolyn, step away. Do not interrupt what I have to say. Velvet. You look so much like your mother. My dear daughter, why are you acting against me?
Do not call me your daughter. Do you think I am a fool? While the nations of Valentine and Ragnanova were at war, you disguised yourself and seduced my mother, the princess, with sweet words. And you were quick to flee when she became pregnant. Because my mother gave birth to an enemy's child, she was executed for loving you. It is the same as if you had killed her yourself.
That is not true, my child. We did not know each other's real names, nor our ranks. I did not run away from her. We were torn apart. I truly love the princess.
Father. Lies. If you loved my mother, who is this other daughter here? I do not think of you as my father, and I have no desire to help you.
Well, well. I followed the king and stumbled into a royal spat. Fraternizing with the enemy. Who could have guessed? Lord Bregan. Although their demise was sudden, Valentine was still our enemy. And while the battle raged, the king had an affair with their princess and even had a child. Dearie me, the subjects will be most upset. But as I am a loyal servant of my king, I will carry this secret to my grave. But that cauldron is another story. Now come, winsome little witch. You will help us gain its might.
Asshole.
How did you stop the magic furnace? There must be some type of key to it. Speak, witch, if you value your life.
Even if I told you, there is nothing you could do. The cauldron may only be controlled by a ring named Tetrell. A terrible dragon holds the ring presently. Wagner, feared by all, keeps the ring within his stomach.
How could this be?
Wagner, of all things.
My lord, what do you plan for the girl who has harmed our country so? If we cannot use the cauldron's magic, the inevitable final battle shall be a recreation of the awful war against Valentine. How are we to inform the soldiers and the citizens?
I know.
We must sacrifice her flesh to the dragon and retrieve the ring. Command me to sacrifice the witch. Suppress everyone's anger with blood! I sense my king is not content. Is there any reason to protect this witch? Is there anything at all between our king and his daughter from an enemy land?
Brigand, you.
Ah, sire, I hear your command. The witch shall be sacrificed. Away with her!
Thank you. I'm gonna end it here. So that. Does I need to do something? But it was fun playing this again, and hopefully I can do that again sometime during the, maybe in the middle of the week or something, while not playing something Parasite Eve. So, hope you have fun, and hope you guys had fun, and hopefully the frame drops haven't been too bad. Hopefully the frame drops will also disappear after the holidays. Oh, anyway. Have a great day and happy holidays to you guys. And see you next time.